Patrick Mahomes' brother Jackson caught with woman. Video. Kansas City Chiefs quarterback Patrick Mahomes is widely regarded as one of the top quarterbacks in the NFL. Anytime he takes the field, he is a thrill to watch. As beloved as he is, that's how much fans seem to dislike his younger brother, Jackson. Jackson has been in the headlines quite frequently over the past year, but rarely for anything positive. This week, the younger Mahomes sibling landed in the news once more. This time, apparently, for getting frisky with an unknown woman. The video speaks for itself. Big picture, Jackson has been in the news for one reason or another a lot this year. Whether it was his apparent disrespect of Sean Taylor's memorial or video of him attacking opposing fans, it was a constant stream of headlines. At one point, it felt like the coverage started even annoying his older brother. The pair's extremely icy exchange during one of the more recent Chiefs games was telling. There's a reason fans were questioning whether Jackson's antics were wearing on Pat's mental health throughout the year. Where there's smoke, there's fire. For better or worse, Jackson is now a somewhat accepted figure in the general public zeitgeist. As such, he isn't going anywhere. Whether you like him or not, Jackson Mahomes is here to stay.